are your little ones in the crawling phase of their development. Though it's an exciting period for you as a parent, crawling on the floor can cause cuts and scrapes on your baby's knee. We understand no parent wants to restrict their child's development. Luckily, there's a solution for this: knee pads for crawling. In this video, we will break down the top 6 baby knee pads for crawling on the market.
Hi there! Here at Tools Informer, we're a group of product researchers and testers. We test, analyze, and research new and trending products to create a list of top picks with a buying guide for every category based on product's features, quality, price, and user feedback. If you choose from our list, you can be sure you'll be buying one of the best products available today. Make sure to check the product links down below in the description. And please, like the video and subscribe to our channel to get more product reviews and buying guides regularly.
At number 1, IAM Baby Knee Pads. The IAM Baby Knee Pads protect the baby's knee when they are crawling or learning to walk. These knee pads are made of and stretch to fit over your baby's leg. There are small silicone dots in a circle around the middle of the knee pad to create an anti-slip area where their knees contact the ground when crawling. The pads have high elasticity so they can fit over most babies' legs. These knee pads are breathable, durable, and soft. They are machine washable and dryer safe. These come in a pack of 5 and have 2 different color options. At number 2, Meberidic Direct Baby Knee Pads. This Meberidic Direct Baby Knee Pads comes with a guarantee to ensure your child doesn't get irritated, cuts, or scraped whilst on the move. The padding is thick enough to make sure they can crawl over raised surfaces, like the carpet connectors room to room, which helps them feel confident into standing. This knee pad is breathable and makes for a reduction of sweating in and around the joint. The material is odor-free, materially safe, washable, and easy to use. The material is a slip-proof baby for crawling and helps with mobility and getting from A to B. The cushion inside is soft to the knee, and the impact is significantly reduced and offers great padding for the delicate baby knee. Also, the flexibility of the knee pad means it doesn't impact the child's mobility and ensure there are only benefits when wearing them. At number 3, Satinier Crawling Knee Pads. The Satinier Best Baby Knee Pads are anti-slip knee protectors. The stretchy knee pads are cozy to wear and protect your baby from bruising their knees while crawling. These are breathable and comfortable. The soft cotton material keeps your baby's legs warm in the winter and cool in the summer. The anti-skid grit keeps your baby crawling with confidence and keeps them from sliding. They come in a pack of 6 and have a variety of colors to choose from. But it is not elastic enough because once the clothes are stretched on the baby's legs, they will stay loose and roll down. At number 4, Flying Baby Knee Pads. These flying baby knee pads offer great protection for babies crawling on and will ensure they are well protected from carpet burns, grazes, and bruises as they enjoy their time around them and building up their leg muscles in time for walking. These pads provide a comfortable and tiny fit. The material is elastic, fits with ease, and is comfortable to wear. These high-quality pads will help them progress from crawling to walking in no time at all. In addition, it's important to secure pads that are easy to clean and maintain their durability after each wash. That's why these pads are so popular. They are easy to clean and dry before each and every crawling adventure. There are a range of styles, patterns, and colors to choose from with flying, from cute animals such as giraffes and elephants to simple colors such as red and green. Finally, these designs offer you the ability to match the pads with your baby's outfits. At number 5, Hititex Baby Knee Pads. The Hititex Baby Leg Protectors are the perfect gift for babies learning to crawl. They are elastic and fit over most babies' legs. The unstretched circumference is approximately 5.9 inches, and the round anti-slip pad in the middle measures 3 inches in diameter. There is not much padding, but they are perfect for protecting little knees from scrapes and bruises while your little one learns to crawl. They are machine washable and dryer safe. These knee pads come in a pack of 5 and a variety of colors. Also, an adorable gift for new crawlers. The round anti-slip pad in the middle keeps your little ones steady as they crawl. At number 6, Knepak Baby Knee Pads. These Knepak Baby Knee Pads can protect the baby's knees from bruises and scrapes when they are curiously crawling and learning to walk. Adjustable knee pads so can fit the baby leg perfectly. It is designed of a high elastic sponge, 80% cotton, 18% dacron, and 2% spandex, very breathable, absorbs sweat, deodorization durable, and soft to wear. It's a good present as a newborn baby gift. The baby knee pads are easy to wash, machine washable, and dryer safe. In a pack, you'll get 2 pairs in dark gray, 2 in baby pink, 2 in baby blue, 1 in light gray, and 1 in black. Plus, these will fit babies from 6 months to 2 years. They're really comfy to wear, and since they're made out of fabric only, you can be sure they won't irritate your baby's knees. As well, the material is really breathable, too. There are also small silicone dots in the center of the knee pad, which ensure that your baby won't slip while crawling on tile flooring.